Also, more breaking news. Police arrested a man who was wanted for escaping from the Beaver County Jail. This is video you'll only see here on KDKA. Someone spotted John Broman walking behind the apartment complex in Hopewell, and they called the police. Beaver County DA David Lozier says that Broman resisted arrest and has been taken to the medical center for evaluation before he is arraigned on additional charges and returned to jail.